Shephard. What the hell are you doing down here with the grunts?
What do you mean?
Been down here a while. Started to think you didn't like me.
Better late than never.
You down here for a reason?
Just came down to talk.
Great. Not sure what there is to talk about. You already know my service record.
I don't, actually. I didn't have access to personnel records when we met.
Right. Forgot about that. Well, think you can dance and talk at the same time?
I think I can handle it.
Okay, loco. Let's dance.
Don't push your luck, Vega. With age comes wisdom. And rank.
Ha! You sound like my old CO.
Oh, yeah? And who was that?
Captain Tony. He was a hard-ass son of a bitch, but a good leader. Nice.
What do you mean, was?
Died. With most of my squad. Protecting a civilian colony from a collector attack.
And the colony?
It was either them, or the intel we had on the collectors. Intel we could have used to destroy them. I chose the intel.
Sorry. That's a tough call.
The best part was, we didn't really need the intel in the end. Because you were out saving the galaxy by taking down the entire Collector homeworld.
You didn't know. You can't blame yourself, Vega.
Who says I'm blaming myself?
I do.
You a shrink too?
Nope. But that stunt back on Mars was reckless. You're lucky to be alive.
So?
So? Maybe you don't care if you live or die.
Or maybe. I'm just willing to do whatever the fuck it takes to end this goddamn war!
Maybe you are. But if you're half as good as I think you are, we need you alive.
Thanks for the pep talk.
Anytime.
Hey, thanks for the dance, loco.
Loco, huh?
I can think of worse things to call you.
Long as you remember who's in charge, you can call me whatever you want.
Oh, I won't forget.